Children, today we will learn about notes and coins. Golu and Appu are thinking of going to a fete. Appu told Golu that he should get some money while he too would bring his money. They will pool all their money and go to the fete and have fun. Next day, Golu reached Appu's house. When Appu asked for Golu's money, Golu gave Appu his piggy bank. Appu could not understand this. He asked Golu why he has given him his piggy bank. Golu replied that he was aware that his piggy bank has money, but he does not know anything about money. Appu laughed and he said that he would tell Golu all about money. He broke Golu's piggy bank. When he broke it, many notes and coins came out of it. Appu separated notes and coins. Then he put coins on the table like this. Children, have you seen these coins before? Appu said to Golu, these are coins. This is a 1 rupee coin. This is a 2 rupee coin. This is a 5. And this is a 10 rupee coin. We recognize coins by the number mentioned on them. Right then, Golu picked up some coins like this and asked Appu, you have not told me anything about these coins. Children, have you seen these coins? Then Appu told Golu,
this is a 10 paisa coin. This is 25 paisa coin. And this one is a 50 paisa coin. These coins were in use in our grandfather's time, but they are out of use today.
Now Appu spread the notes on the table like this. Children, have you seen notes like this? Have you ever used these to buy something somewhere? Come, let us see which are these notes. Appu told Golu,
this is a 5 rupee note. This is a 10 rupee note. This is 20. This is 50. This is 100. This is 200. This is 500. And this is 2000 rupee note.
Golu got really excited after learning about notes and coins. He asked Appu,
when we have notes of such high value, why do we need coins?
Appu said to Golu,
what if you need to buy a toffee worth 1 rupee, what will you give to buy it?
Golu quickly picked up a 1 rupee coin and said,
I will give this 1 rupee coin. And if you need to buy a book which is for 100 rupees, will you be able to give so many coins?
Appu asked Golu. After thinking for a while, Golu said,
no. That is why we need notes to buy things that are costly.
Appu laughed and explained to Golu. Golu was really happy to have learned about notes and coins. Appu put his money together with Golu's. They decided to go to the fete next day. In the next video, we will see what the two friends do at the fete. Children, in this lesson, we learned about notes and coins. We will learn more about these in the next video. with some interesting examples.